Oh man, a little bit warming up because it's really cold here. So back to work now. Let me guys show you something. For the visual show, we wanted to make like the show more of a special experience. So we created a couple of special scenery and visuals for that. For example, Fadil standing in the city here, the cyberpunk world we created. And as you see him standing in a Chinese world. Of course, this is not finished yet, but this is a little example of what we're trying to create with the visual show. And we want to make everything look really cool. So yeah, we're gonna work on this for the next days and hope you like it.
Darkness. All I see is darkness. I don't know who to trust. Can I trust you?
All I see is darkness.
Right now, finishing up the visuals, we are almost done. After 2 weeks straight, non-stop making visuals in this creative rehab camp.
We're really tired, but we're really happy with the end results. So we're gonna end it with a party. Let's go.
We're here at Soundcheck. As you can see, we have a little visual over there. And we're doing a sound check. This is the first day on the tour that we're running the new visuals, which has been a lot of work. So Jin is setting up the mapping right now. Here's Jin. And then we're gonna go through it. And we have the light guy, the sound guy, and we're gonna make everything perfect. It's 6:30 right now. I think we'll be here for another hour.
Hello?
100% of the back. Ik heb een bed en ik heb er lang over nagedacht.
Yeah.
Okay.
I'm singing to the sky.